Hey everybody, hope everybody's doing well. I don't know if you'd really call this a rant or discussion or just my thoughts or what, but the other day I'd seen a picture on the internet that caught my attention, and it was a picture of money that was in a pile that had been torn up and ripped up. And the story behind it was that a young boy was upset with the allowance amount that he had received. So he decided, just since this is not enough and this is not to my liking, I will tear it up in my rant of this is not to my liking. I'll let y'all have y'all's own opinion or discussion or whatever about that. Y'all can leave a comment about it, of what you think, but that would not have flown too well with either one of my parents if I would have done that. But the thing is, I never did receive an allowance. My allowance, in a sense, was I was allowed to live. I was allowed food, I was allowed a bed, I was allowed clothes on my back, I was allowed a loving family, I was allowed the toys that I had, I was allowed a house over my head. That was my allowance. That was my brother's and sister's allowance. So, and I remember the first time hearing kids getting paid for allowance or for doing chores around the house, whatever, and I was just like, this really exists? People do this? And I remember for good grades too, this is a story with my sister. She was with a group of some of her friends that was talking about the money that they got paid for good grades, and they came to her and was like, so what do you get for good grades? And she goes, well, I just get to live. And I mean, it's true. I remember hearing other kids, they got this or that for good grades. I'm just like, this really happens? I thought you just did it. It just was just expected of you. You weren't just, oh, here's your reward, because you were doing what you were supposed to do. No. It just blew my mind, though. Just tear up money because it ain't to your liking. I know if I would have tore it up, I would have got tore up myself. Video games, too, was something that we never did have as a kid. Ours was, do you intend to go outside? PlayStation, yeah. Your PlayStation is outside. It's not in here. I remember kids having TVs or phones in their room. I was like, this exists? What is this world that I live in? I was like, who has this? Our television was in one room, and that's what we watched together. We didn't get to pick and choose, and we got to watch that one show a night for like maybe 30 minutes, and that was it. You done. No more watching. Phone, we had one phone in the kitchen, and as far as you could get away from anybody with it, as far as the cord would reach, and that's all you got. Another thing gets me, choices of stuff kids get to eat. Here, do you want this? Do you want that? I never had that choice, but I don't know if it was never presented to us in that sense. We were always, hey, we come together as a family. We pray as a family, and then we eat what was there. I didn't know, I don't want this, or I don't want that. No, it was, here's the food, you eat it. Be grateful for it. I mean, you know, I don't want that. I don't want the shoot. No, eat it, dadgummit. Number two, eating at school or something. And I see a kid, and they wouldn't have crust on their bread. And I was just like, is this a new type of bread people have? They don't have crust on their bread? And then I'm like, they're not as, but how's it? How you not pressing that, man? No, you get it cut off. I'm like, get it cut off. That's an option. I thought you eat it. We had to, thinking that the butter, the bread, you know, the end piece that got all the crust on it was the best piece. That's the one you got. You didn't have a choice. Oh, it's happening in church too, stuff with, I'd see other kids do, and I'm like, man, I would die. My mom and dad, I think, would kill me if I did this. Turning around in church. No, sir. Mama, end that real quick. You even wiggle your head or move an inch. Bow! She's going to pinch the, you know what, out of, pinch the devil out of you. So you won't want to turn around. I don't think I knew what the back of our church building looked like. Because I was 15 years old, and the only reason I saw that is because I was actually up, I was doing stuff in our church. So I was like, oh, there's the back of the church building. I didn't know. I thought you just came in and left. I didn't really know there's the back there. Or another thing of going to sporting events with the family. I'd see kids running all around, everything else. And my mom, no, sir. We come here to watch that game. And we didn't get to run around like goobers everywhere. We had to sit down and appreciate the ball game. But it's a good thing because I learned sports very well through that and the strategy of those. But I don't know, whatever you may have went through as a kid or whatever. You can post those as a comment of stuff that you weren't allowed to do. Or stuff that you see kids do, and you're just like, man, my parents would probably kill me too. But anyways, hope y'all enjoyed that one. Love y'all. Y'all have a good one.